What's up, Trackheads? It's D Brown here on his first day of practice for this, 2019-2020 season. Very important season. Today was, I guess you can call, the first step. I had a 300 meter time trial. As you can see, the weather isn't too pretty. I'm currently in Houston right now. As you know, this hurricane, Imelda, something like that, is upon us. So, trying to squeeze out this time trial in before the weather gets bad, in between the bad weather. It was really horrible yesterday. So, like I said, today I did a 300 meter time trial. I did a 10 minute run, just a nice little jog to clear up my legs. And then I followed it up with three, 80 meter strides on this little path over here. I'm at this middle school over here in Houston. Today wasn't too bad, wasn't too shabby. I'm really looking forward to the season. I have my goal set. I have my training set. I know what I'm gonna be doing each cycle. And I'm gonna be out here every single day, solo training. I'm really, really excited about what's in store for this season. And I just know that it's gonna be a brick by brick process. It's gonna be mental. It's gonna be some days that are gonna be challenging. It's gonna be some days I don't wanna come out here. But the grind doesn't stop, especially for the goals I have for myself this year. So just wanted to vlog a little bit of it. I'm gonna post the time trial in. I don't know what I ran. I had it recorded. I just wanted to enjoy the process. Sometimes with a watch, things get a little bit too number oriented. That was my downfall last year, really chasing numbers and track, when it should be about chasing the effort. And whatever that time is, I think I put in the full effort. So I have to look at it, see how it is. I'm gonna post it in the video, and it's gonna be a good starting place, and we're gonna proceed from there. Can't wait to see. I can't wait for y'all to see, how this process ends up. It's gonna be a surprise for both of us. I hope you guys stay tuned, and this is gonna be the first of many videos from myself. I'm gonna try and make it as daily as I can. If not daily, then definitely weekly. But I can't wait for y'all to see the process that goes into this this sport I love called track and field. Until then, peace out, enjoy the video.